everyone, it's Bailey, and today I'm going to be doing my hair care routine, which I've never done on my channel before. And sorry, my voice is weird. I have a cold, sadly, but I wanted to film this for you guys, so I changed my setup a little. I'm not sure which one I'm gonna use to film anymore. Comment down below if you like this one or my old one, which I was over there for, but yeah. So it's gonna be quick. I'm gonna show you some parts where some of the products that I use, but right now I'm gonna show you what I use in the shower. So I don't use that many hair products. I use shampoo, conditioner, and then something after I shower. But right now I'm gonna show you my shampoo. So for the past year and I don't even know how long, probably a year and a half or 2 years or something like that, I've been using Herbal Essences. I switch it up each time. I don't get the same Herbal Essences two times in a row. I change up the color and what it's supposed to do. So the one that I just finished was this Tussle Me Softly. Looks like this. It is for a tousled look, and it's the shampoo. They also have a conditioner of it, but I didn't get the conditioner. And it's for shiny natural tussles. Why can't I say that word? Oh my gosh. Anyway, so as you can see, I finished it. It's totally empty, but I really like, to be honest, I don't know if it actually does what it says, like for the tousled look, or I had another one that was like to get longer hair. I don't know if it actually does that, but I like it because it makes my hair look clean and soft. It makes it a lot softer. Just, it makes my hair look better than other shampoos I found in the past. So I use that, but I just finished that and I wanted to explore the different types of shampoos because I've been using that one for so long. So I got this one, the Thick and Full Organics Biotin and Collagen Shampoo, the purple one from Target. These are all from Target, by the way. And this one is a unique blend of sulfate-free surfactants to create thicker, fuller-looking hair. So I only use this a few times so far, but I really like it so far. It smells good and everything, so I'm probably gonna use this for a while, but it's more expensive than the Herbal Essences, and if it does the same thing, then I'm probably just gonna go back to the Herbal Essences. But I really like this so far. I think it smells really good. And also the Herbal Essences, no matter which one you get, they all smell amazing. So that's a plus. And also they last a long time, so I really like that. If you get the big ones or the medium ones, the small ones sort of go through quickly, so. Now for shampoo, I basically only use Herbal Essences also. For the longest time. Also, I switch that up each time too. I don't get the same smell. So I'm using a few different ones. Right now I'm using the Long Term Relationship, which is conditioner for long hair. It looks like this, it's the red one. And it's with raspberry and silk extracts and it has keratin protection. So I really like this one. I had the red one, the big red shampoo, but I used that out. I think the conditioners last longer. But this smells so good. I really like this smell and I got it at Target. And I mean, again, I don't know if it does what it does, but what it says, but it makes my hair really soft and smooth. So I really like that. One of my favorite Herbal Essences conditioners, which I just started using a few, like since Christmas, is the Herbal Essences Naked 0% Paraben, these big words, colorant, you know, yeah. And it's new. So it's a moisture conditioner with herbal mint fusion extracts, and the mint smells so good, but I didn't see it in a bigger size. I just saw it in this size, so I got this. See if I like it, but I'm definitely gonna go back and probably buy the shampoo and bigger conditioner of this when I'm done. But yeah, it smells so good. This is probably my favorite scent so far. It's just like a relaxing mint. It sort of smells like eucalyptus mint from Bath & Body Works, if you've ever tried that candle. Another conditioner that I like is Pantene, but I haven't gotten that in a while. So yeah, that's what I recommend. And then, so that's what I do in the shower. And I shampoo for like 3 minutes, and then conditioner is like 3 minutes also. But then after the shower, I'll show you me doing this. So right when I get out of the shower and after I change, I put my hair in a towel and then I do my makeup and stuff. And then when it's damp but not wet, so it had a little bit of time to dry, I take my Big Sexy Hair Root Pump, which I got at TJ Maxx or something, and I just spritz it into my roots and then rub it in all the way deeply. And then I just take a blow dryer. This is by Conair. It's pretty old. And I just blow dry my hair and I make sure that I flip my head upside down and blow dry where I sprayed the root pump so that the root pump gets activated and then works. And after that, I take my Conair wide tooth comb and brush that through my hair because your hair is more delicate when it's wet. So I use that or a wet brush. So that's basically all I do for my hair. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you have any questions or comments, leave them down below. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.